Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Gretchen Parsons. Welcome to the news at 10. New tonight, Boise State will welcome students back to campus on time this fall. BSU announced they'll have a mix of face-to-face learning, online courses, and hybrid classes. Now, in order to do that safely, in-person class sizes will be reduced or relocated to larger rooms. The dorms and dining halls will also reopen, and students are being told to wear face masks. As far as the upcoming Bronco football season, BSU says the university will resume athletic practices and competitions when it's safe to do so, and they're still waiting for guidance from the NCAA.